series and deep lunge into warrior, hold the warrior, that's it. Think about good posture now. First of all, the knee has to be right in line with the heel, just like this. Now open up your hips and get deep, lunge into this, and then relax your shoulders. Really keep your abs nice and strong. Lift up, that's it, it's all about lifting. Great, and turn your body and stand up. Now we're gonna begin our series. What you're gonna do is take it down and pull back up. Take it down and lift up, that's it. Take it down, deep lunge warrior series. That's it, last one. Now we're gonna open it up. You're gonna take it down, open up to warrior, press it forward and lift. Good, down, open it up, great. Keep moving, this is gonna really help you burn fat, generate heat in your body, working the muscles from head to toe. Last one, now we're gonna add on. Open up, lift and hold. Great, down, open up, lift and hold. You've got it, working those muscles both isometrically and isokinetically, that's it. And lift up, last one. Now we're gonna add here. Gonna take it into a nice lunge forward and push away. The push away is the exercise. Take it down, open up to warrior, forward, lift up and forward, push away, excellent. Again, back down, open those hips, forward, lift, down and push away. We got one more, give it all you've got. Take it down, open up, that's it, forward, lift, lunge forward, push away and hold. And take it down into a beautiful warrior series. You're strong, it's powerful. We're generating heat, can you feel it? I love it, that's it. Open up through the hips right here. That's great. And turn to your side, lift up, and let's begin. Sun salutation, dive forward, reach your hands down, active back extension, take it back down, lunge back into plank position, hold the plank, take it down, lift up to up dog, open the chest, oh, that feels good. Tuck your toes under, lift up to downward facing dog, push away, tailbone up, reach your leg through, and slowly come all the way up, 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 long, that's it, and release. And now take the leg behind you, open up to our warrior with this leg. Relax your shoulder, strong arms, strong bodies. Make sure that knee is in a nice alignment. Hold, you're strong. Muscles work in pairs, so really working those muscles together. That's it, turn your body and lift up, and let's begin. Lift out and press up. I like to balance my hand on my thigh here to give you a nice balanced position. That's it, one more, take it down. And at this time we're gonna add the open warrior pose. That's it, pull up, that's great. Out and pull up, really think tall, think lean, strong and serene. That's it, last one. Now open up, that's here. Now we're gonna add on, take it down, open up, lift it and lift. Great, send it back, open it up, forward, lift up, again, down, open up, really get that warrior going, down, reach, forward, lift up. Okay, now down, add our lunge, take it up, lift forward, down, push away, and up, great. Back, open, deep muscle work here, deep muscle conditioning, that's it, take it down, open up, forward, lift, lunge it, push away. You're strong, last one. Give it all you've got. Come on, we can do it. We're burning fat now. Push away and hold. Take it back to beautiful warrior. You're strong. Relax the shoulders. We're doing two different kinds of workouts, flexibility and strength, all together while you're burning fat. Hold, strong, lean. Great, turn to the front, lift up. And sun salutation all the way down.